Hi guys! Like the video we just watched. Today, we're going to share with you how to make the crystal ball effect. It's really easy to pull off. Just free download VideoProc Vlogger from the link listed in the comment section. Now, let's stay focused and get started. Launch VideoProc Vlogger. Start a new project. Firstly, let's import the footage we've prepared. A crystal ball image. A time-lapse video. Then let's drag the image onto the video track. Add a video to the overlay track. According to the length of the video, let's adjust the duration of the image. Now, let's come over to the upper left to find the effects icon. Hit this icon to find a circular mask. It can help us make the shape of the video similar to a crystal ball. Drag it to affect the track. Apparently, this is not what we want. But no worry, let's go to the inspector panel, scroll down to find the scope menu. Uncheck canvas. Let's apply the circular mask to the video only. Now, we can find that only the video becomes the round. After that, adjust the duration of the circular mask. Select the video on the overlay track. Let's find the layout rectangle feature under the preview window. Click on it. Adjust the size and the position of the video to make it appear in the center of the crystal ball. Last, to blend these two perfectly, we need to select a circular mask. Adjust the radius and the gradient to maintain the reflective outline of the crystal ball. This can make the outcome look more realistic. It looks good, isn't it? Let's observe this crystal ball image. There is an orange light, so we can make further adjustments to make the video look better. Find the color icon located on the toolbar. Click on it to open the color in the editor panel. Our primary task is adjusting the temperature to add a bit of orange. We may also need to adjust the tint. Surely, we can also adjust the below parameters based on our need. After getting the desired effect, let's hit Apply to apply the changes. Next, let's do something to make the crystal ball look more transparent. Go to the inspector panel, scroll down to find a compositing section. Add a hard light blend mode. Now, let's check the result. When it comes to adding a scene of atmosphere, the first thing that comes to mind is adding a piece of music. Let's import a clip of music. Drag it to the audio track. Listen to it. We can find this part includes no audio stream. So we need to use the split feature to trim off this part. Then we reposition the music clip to keep it aligned with the video. Meanwhile, to make the music start and end in a more natural way, We need to go to the inspector panel to add the fade in and fade out effect. The crystal ball now looks good, but we don't stop there. Let's open the effects panel. Navigate to the snow effect. It matches the overall atmosphere of the crystal ball. So, let's find a plus icon on the far left of the effects track. Click on it to add a new effect track. Drag the snow effect over here. Adjust its length to keep it aligned to the video. Then we go to the inspector panel to fine-tune the parameters of speed and distance. Now we get a perfect realistic crystal ball effect. Alright, that's all for today's tutorial. Leave your comments here if you want to learn more video effects and editing tricks. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We'll see you in our next tips. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye!